It's a truck with a broom sweeping up debris, up and down the streets, keeping them clean. It collects the dirt with its own vacuum. It has a water tank and a sprayer too. It's a street sweeper rolling down the street, cleaning it up so it's nice and neat. It's a street sweeper rolling down the street, cleaning it up so it's nice and neat. It can help reduce pollution in the streets, in your neighborhood. It's spraying debris. It collects it with the broom, then vacuums it up.
And some use forced air to clean things up.
It's a street sweeper rolling down the street, cleaning it up so it's nice and neat. It's a street sweeper rolling down the street, cleaning it up so it's nice and neat.
And it goes sweep, sweep, sweep up and down the street, street sweeper. Yeah, it goes sweep, sweep, sweep up and down the street, street sweeper.
It's a street sweeper rolling down the street, cleaning it up so it's nice and neat. It's a street sweeper rolling down the street, cleaning it up so it's nice and neat. It's a street sweeper rolling down the street, cleaning it up so it's nice and neat. It's a street sweeper rolling down the street, cleaning it up so it's nice and neat.
And it goes sweep, sweep, sweep up and down the street, street sweeper. Sweep, sweep, sweep up and down the street.